My dear teachers, students, and my dear friends, today is the 8th of September and we are celebrating International Literacy Day. The dictionary defines literacy as the ability to read and write. And therefore today, on this International Literacy Day, we could ask ourselves two questions. Do I know how to read and write? Do all people know how to read and write? The data that we have on the literacy rate answers these two questions. According to UIS, that is UNESCO Institute for Statistics, 84% of the world's adults are literate. But that still leaves some 774 million adults who cannot read or write. Finland is the most literate nation of the world. The literacy rate of our country, India, is 77.7% as of 2020, and Kerala is the most literate state of our country. What is interesting to note also is that male literacy is found to be higher than female literacy, both at the national level and at the international level. What does all this data show us? All this data shows us that literacy is the need of the hour. The data shows us that it is not enough that I know how to read and write. It is equally important that all people, be it male, female, young, adults, children, everybody knows how to read and write. International Literacy Day was founded by the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, that is UNESCO, in 1966. With one singular purpose, to remind the public of the importance of literacy as a matter of dignity and human rights. The theme of 2021 International Literacy Day, as given by UNESCO, is Literacy for a Human-Centered Recovery, Narrowing the Digital Divide. The COVID-19 crisis has disrupted the learning of children, young people, and adults at an unprecedented scale. The digital divide that we are talking about is getting wider and wider by the day. Only literacy for all will bring a solution to this problem, says UNESCO. My dear teachers, students, and my dear friends, on this International Literacy Day, I want all of us to be truly proud that we know how to read and write. I also want to invite all of you to take a pledge today that I will teach one person how to read and write so that the global literacy rate might hit 10%. Wishing all of you a very happy International Literacy Day.
Literacy is the ability to read and write. The ability to understand. A communication between people, thoughts, and ideas. A change in education. In personality, in yourself. Literacy is your identity of who you are. Education is the most powerful weapon with which you can change the world. Remember, one book, one pen, one child, and one teacher can change the world. The beautiful thing about learning is that no one can take it away from you. Every bit of knowledge gained is a step towards a better tomorrow. Knowledge is a power towards enlightenment, wisdom, and making a difference. Happy Literacy Day!
Literacy unlocks the door to learning throughout life. It is essential for development and health. It opens the ways to democratic participation and active citizenship. Good morning to one and all present here. I, Ms. Arya, would like to deliver a short speech about International Literacy Day. It is celebrated on 8th of September every year. This day was declared by United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, UNESCO. This day marks the international celebration and awareness campaign on literacy. The main purpose of celebrating Literacy Day is to encourage awareness among people about literacy and the individual social rights. This pandemic, however, was a reminder of the critical importance of literacy. Our educational opportunities depend on literacy. Literacy is at the heart of basic education for all. It is also important to eradicate poverty, reduce child mortality, population growth, etc. These are some of the reasons why literacy is at the core of education for all. Education is the most powerful weapon which we can use to change the world. So let's hear from our good counselors what education brings out in us. Here we go.
E stands for energy.
D stands for discipline.
U for unity.
C stands for confidence.
A stands for aim.
T stands for talent.
I stands for intent.
O stands for opportunity.
N stands for nationality.
बूंद बूंद से सागर बढ़ता बूंद बूंद से सागर बढ़ता साक्षरता से प्यार साक्षरता से प्यार बूंद बूंद से सागर बढ़ता बूंद बूंद से सागर बढ़ता साक्षरता से प्यार साक्षरता से प्यार तुम मेरे सागर बनो तुम मेरे सागर बनो पैदा हो मिशनार पैदा हो मिशनार खुशहाली होगी वहाँ साक्षरता होगी जहाँ खुशहाली होगी वहाँ पढ़ो पढ़ो खोल जाओ पढ़ो पढ़ो खोल जाओ हमें काम की सच साक्षरता को तुम बढ़ाओ साक्षरता को तुम बढ़ाओ आओ कर लो
Up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks, You could be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you're gonna find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero. You get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country. Do it for your name. 'Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing.